Hello there, fellow chainlings of the chaining army. I'm the gaming chainling awesome. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 358 and a half days. Last episode, when we finished up the tutorial missions, and we got a taste of some wheel missions. So now, let's continue. Yeah, it's in here somewhere. Big guy. Not fire, might as well use it. And we're done. Time to RTC. Thank you. now we have an accessory slot. And they do exactly what you think they do. Yep, wing panels. The next one. Axel left before I woke up this morning. I never got to ask him about the Eskin slip. I will park them with number 14 for today's mission. Xion wore a hood the whole time and wouldn't say a word to me. Come to think of it, I didn't have a whole lot to say either. But I went and had ice cream by myself. And these are basically just a higher tier soldier. My same rules apply. Whack 'em. Oh, and also. You can use like this to farm. Yeah, they will run. And we're done. And this is also where you can pretty much utilize now, I suppose. Hang on. Look at the tutorial again. Oh, okay, that's what I needed. Okay. The dark side. Need to go up this way. I'm gonna get some experience while we're at it. Now, if you fought a dark side before, you pretty well know how it works. you have block installed, it's gonna be very useful. Oh, he's doing it. He's doing it. That's it. Block. And now we find out something about Xion. She can move the Keyblade. I think we've been number 14 again today. He finally talked a little. Xion. Xion even said my name for the first time. Afterwards, I had ice cream by myself again. The lady at the shop said you can trade the winner stick for an extra bar, but I can't eat more than one. Today was my third day with Xion, and I've gotten to know a little more about her. Right, see the girl with black hair, and she can use the Keyblade just like me. I'll go out for ice cream afterwards, but I'm saving the winner's stick. Axel deserves a reward when he gets back. Xion wants to have ice cream with us from now on. Maybe we'll be friends. Yeah, it ain't gonna last for too long. And here's the Moogle Sop. And of course, the cutscene set to, of course, because you can also synthesize stuff as well. Another going for the charm. Right. Well then. Let's get busy with this. I should be, I should be able to just do this. Okay, let me just take a look. Okay, so this will make it go up by. I keep forgetting that. Now we make it go up by 5. That's by 30. Alright, I do want to. So 30 is the That's a 30. So 35 is the what I want. And well, got the Chrono Gears, getting the Sign of Innocence. Oh, that actually looks pretty good. Now, another thing I should have made mention of is, pretty much for the most part, hard points are barely useful here. Now, I have it set to that everything in the shop is free, because I'm not going to go out of my way to try to, I guess, they max out the hard points. And we're not even at the halfway point yet. Okay, I think I got everything all set. So now that everything's all set, let's talk to you. And now, we're in the new wood. I want to get an ability unit as part of my thing. Okay. Alright, let's see. Alrighty, I'm seeing a significant improvement. Go, that will open up that. Anything else here, or is that it? There we go. Yeah, there we go. I think I found everything that I can here. Now I guess I gotta find the Fritz. Another poster. Anything up here? No, just another way. They're bound. Something else. Look at that boy. What am I missing? Some sort of foot. I think I saw it. There's the foot. I thought I heard someone pull into a driveway. Alright, let's see what's in the other area.
Thank you.
Not quite yet. Maybe ocelized. But we still have a little bit left to do. There we go. Now I got all that I needed to get. And I got over 1,000 hearts. Good. I'll also make mention one thing as well. The thing does have a... Oh. There we go. Oh wow, such an ass.
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was.
I meant your name.
My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
My true name is...
You have been with us for 6 days now. The time has come.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
I only remember part of this day. I heard someone sent to Castle Oblivion but terminated. As I said, it may have been Axel. I tried to ask Igbar about it on the days missing, and he said nothing left of nobody's once we're gone. Hope we have no hearts to leave behind. Remember much after that. They say I collapsed and wouldn't wake up. I must have missed a lot. It looked like I had the longest dream. I woke up to find a bunch of seashells by my pillow. Counted them, one for each day they said I was asleep. I wondered who left them here, but then when I got to the clock tower, Xion gave me another one. I held it up to my ear and I could hear the ocean. Why did it sound so familiar? The stuff I dreamed about feels strangely familiar too. I remember being in a white room with someone the same age as me wearing white clothes. Said that he sort of disappeared into the white. There was a girl's voice, he said, knew She knew that I'd be snoozing. Why would she know that? The voice was a little like Zund. Don't enemy them, okay. And I guess I can do one more missing. Chris, let's check this up. Anything new? No, there is not. If I can put this one up here. Pretty much go as quick as you can. Also, don't expect to get a full missing gaze on your first time. Damn it, I missed it. I think that's about the best I'm gonna get.
Thank you.
But we're to pretty much explain that. It's simple. Do it at least... Do that at least once, and you can do the missing mode. Missing mode does... some things here and there, but... If you do actually manage to actually get it, though, you do actually get a bonus if you manage to do every single mission. Sounds like the worst has come to pass. The whole CO team, wife and assistant. It's hard to come to grip with the idea that Axel is gone. I feel choked up. I don't know what you call it. I'd never had this kind of sensation. Went to the clock tower to have ice cream, but nobody else showed up. Quick save. And call the episode here. Well, wonder what the next missions are going to be. And whatever happened to Axel. Anyway, with that being said, subscribe if you want to check out other videos I've done in the past, or to stay tuned for future videos on the channel. Comment down below what you think of this game, or if you have another game you want me to check out on the channel, be sure to let me know down below. Until next time, stay 20% cooler, and I'll see you in the next video, my friends. Bye-bye.